Gossage was cooking. On September 3rd, with two Seattle Mariners in scoring position in the ninth inning, Goose came in to protect a one-run lead and did just that with three consecutive strikeouts. New York was now blazing with pennant fever. Boston was rolling its lead.